to tell you. Once upon a time, many, many years ago, there lived an old toy maker in the ancient city of Cologne in Germany. Now the old man was so good at his work that everybody who visited the shop thought the dolls he made were real. Unfortunately, they remained just porcelain and paint. That is, until one magic night, late, when all the children had gone home and the toy maker had gone to bed, a beautiful fairy crept into the workshop.